More than 150 high school students in Milwaukee cut off their hair to donate to a charity.
Students at Divine Savior Holy Angels in Milwaukee cut off at least 8 inches of their hair to the nonprofit Children with Hair Loss. The group gives wigs to kids with cancer, burns, and other medical conditions. It's 6:27.